by the United States Marine Fire and Drum Corps. It is on record.